guys, it's James again, JRB Landscaping and Snowplowing. So we're gonna be unboxing the Shindaiwausa RS60, another quality broadcast lawn spreader. And what does it say? Whoa. Made in the USA by Shindaiwausa. Lake Zurich, Illinois, same as Echo. You guys ready? Let's do this. Here we go, guys. Like I said, saved everything for you guys, put it together, show you guys what it comes with, etc. So we got the bag, I should say the cover, clear cover that goes on top. Got the two handles right here to come up. So we got the lever, spring loaded. Got to put this all together, obviously. The bolts that come with it, obviously. Spinner. Got some nice little clips here so you can take it apart and grease it, which you already know, put NAMS oil in here. But yes, this is the Shindaiwausa RS60 fertilizer spreader. Got the little clip down here. Looks like it's all stainless steel. Back here, nice adjustment. I actually like that, that's really nice. See how much it's open or not open. Nice adjustment. So we'll put this right over here. And then this is what else came in it, guys. Brand new tires. Came with the plastic grate to go inside it. I like that it's actually plastic because the other ones do what? The other ones do rust. So as long as you're careful and you're not a beast, this should last, you know, pretty good amount. I like it also for when you're, because this can be used for salt also. I like it so it keeps the clumps of salt out so they can spread it. It's actually pretty cool. So, let's see what else we got here. Oh, I can't forget the handle. I like that. It's a very, very comfortable handle. On, off. I like that too. That's pretty cool. So, get this all set up here. Let's see what else we got in here. Obviously, we have the manual and the last piece to put it together, guys. Like I said, I wanted to make sure I opened everything up with you guys, let you guys see what came in it, and let you guys decide what you guys think of it. As you see, the box is empty, that's everything that came in it, so, well, besides some garbage, but, so, we got the Shindaiwausa RS60 right here, to show you everything, and some grease, so you know, grease, they know it's greased up. Anyways, so we got the two Shindaiwausa fertilizer equipments all unboxed for you guys. Now, Now let's get to the goody good. Y'all have a great one. Remember, if you can, like, share, and subscribe. If you have a video or a YouTube channel or Instagram, Facebook you'd like me to follow, I'd love to support you also. Remember, God's good, life's too short. Love, motivate, and support. God bless.